You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. What if they've captured you? Oh gods, where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Dad? Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Who are you? You from Daggerfall, Breton? Fleeing from some court intrigue?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to High Rock.
Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our... as you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Legends don't burn down.
We just need to move.
Prisoner, keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Stay close to the wall!
Leading to my business, Derek.
How is it going, sir?
You're not stopping us this time!
Why? I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones. See if one of these chests has some armor for you.
Let's keep moving. That thing. Still out there. Let me see. Get that door open. Dragon doesn't give up easy.
What are you doing? We need to get out of Helgen now.
Won't take us alive.
That's the best.
Done then, this way.
Catch,
a bit upset. At how I've been entertaining their comrades. Dragon, please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, some odd noises coming from over there.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
It's got to be the Imperials. Find them. That's quite good enough, are you?
Find a way out. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back. Closest town. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Listen, we should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. That ruin up there, Bleak Falls Marrow. When I was a boy, that place always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night, that kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know. Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pardon. But until we get that confirmed by General Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
Head!
This is still flying. Down there somewhere. I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood. Things look quiet enough here. Come on, there's my uncle.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What?
Uncle Alvar, hello.
It was as big as the mountain and black as night.
What are you doing here?
It flew right over
the
barrel.
Are you on leave from... Sure.
Dragons now, is it? Please.
What happened to you, boy?
If you keep on like this, everyone...
Shh! Uncle, please, keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on?
It was a dragon!
And who's...
It'll kill us all and hit
me. He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell... all about it.
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skald. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell his story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, but I need your help. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be... I see. The grindstone will if you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Cross the river and then, when you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach. The Jarl's palace. Until next time.
Did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, well, child. I better...
Did you really see a dragon?
Make yourself at home.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Take... You need my friend. Within reason, of course. May the gods watch over your battles. Aye. Good day.
Did you really see a dragon?
Orgnar. Orgnar.
Can I get you something? Of course. Not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to Yorvaskar, if you're worth anything in a fight. What do you need?
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard. An order of war. And we show up to solve problems if the coin... Not for me to... The old man... If you go to him... Good luck.
Need something?
By Izmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Laureus farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel.
The roads have... Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your... I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
I'd even buy one of... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I'm just out and about, love. The Bannered Mare can do without me for a bit, I suspect.
Can we close up the sand early today, Mama?
I'm afraid not.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford it.
It took me weeks to find.
lord.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of
the
great warriors.
If the news is true,
what will
well,
you have me do?
There's
then?
No telling.
What's nothing? The meaning of this interruption?
My lord,
Jarl Balgruuf is not.
This is no time
well,
for
that explains
action.
Why the guards let
I
you
just
in.
Think we need more information.
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak
I
to you
just
personally.
Who's this then?
So you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? Really? But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger if that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well, there is another thing you can come. Let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details. So the Jarl... Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really... Straight to the point, eh? I learned of a certain stone. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, this if you've got the aptitude, now. You should join anything the mages we can college use to fight this dragon.
If it's work you need, come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out. I enjoyed... Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Of course. I'll show you to your room, right this way.